Good evening.
This book is titled Dreamcatcher, Failure Was Never an Option, by author Yvonne Mason. Introduction. As I write this book, I take a trip down memory lane. Sometimes it is funny, sometimes it is sad, and sometimes there is no emotion. This book is about a family blessed with five children, one of which was touched by a love that transcends all love. This book is about him and the way he learned to live in a world that can be unkind and unforgiving to those that are not considered normal by this world's standards. This book is dedicated to all the children born during the 1950s and early 1960s when people chose to shun and ignore the beauty and worth of inconvenienced people. It is dedicated to the hope that in the past 40 years, we have learned to appreciate those who are less than we expect them to be.
My name is Megan Griffin. The person I feel that has most impacted the lives of people around her is a local author, Yvonne Mason. She has been inspired by her brother, Stan Robinson, who is challenged. She has in turn paid it forward by her, encouraging others to dream big. Here she is to tell her story.
My name is Yvonne Mason. I live in Port St. Lucie. I am a published author and a motivational speaker. I currently have 5 books published and 2 more in the writing and planning stage. I owe my success to my brother Stan, who believes in dreaming big. He taught me that I could do or be anything I wanted to be. It has not been an easy path. It has been one of detours and disappointments. However, Stan helped me to keep believing. He helped me to dream big and to keep moving forward. One of my many dreams has been to be a positive impact on young people, to teach them not only to dream big, but to make those dreams come true. It took me over 30 years to make my dreams real when there were people that told me I couldn't. But I did it, and so can you. Dare to dream big, dare to believe, dare to spread your wings and fly.